Please spell syzygy.
Syzygy. S-Y-Z-Y-G-Y. Syzygy.
We have a winner!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
At the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, my parents keep on telling me, just being here's winning. Although I know it isn't so.
But it's a very nice, very, very nice, very, very nice, very nice beginning. Our winner here last year, Chip Tolentino, let's give him a hand. And right, our youngest competitor, Logan Schwartz and Grubinier.
Ow! Putnam County Spelling Game. I'll stand when they announce my name.
Leave Coney Bear.
And try to keep from shaking.
Alas, this thinking will not pass.
Cause it's a very big, very fraught, simple, but it's not. It's a very big undertaking.
Returning after last season's tragic setback, William Barfee.
Oh, it's pronounced Barfee. There's an accent, a goon.
I'm not sure who this girl is.
Marcy Park.
Winner Destin Nathan. Walking Tundi Thee.
Last martini in a fancy hotel. Where they treat you well. All because you love to spell. We spell.
It's a marvelous memory. If you win the spelling bee, once life improves from A to Z. The minute you are crowned here, I see a trophy held by me. And when I won, did I swell all the stories I could tell the braggarts? Won't you ever out here?
Hi, do you know where I check in?
Excuse me, I've marked this area off with invisible tape.
Oh, sorry.
At the 25th annual, we memorize the manual
about how to spell these words. Words that require vowels. People think we're automatons, but that is exactly what we're not.
The 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee.
We feel no animosity,
and yet our heads are spinning.
They are the slightest bit bizarre.
But since the time is now,
holy cow,
we shall take a solemn vow to concentrate on winning.
We concentrate on.
Sing me.